Let's go. Yo. I'm like an addict, ooh, I gotta have it. I ain't even playing, got a really bad habit. If it moves, gotta grab it. Fuse like a magnet, lose, won't have it. Till I'm doomed in a casket. I ain't playing, got a weird mind. If you work 8 hours, I'ma work 9. If the shit tastes sour, you should taste mine. I'ma stay in power for a long time. Get up, nah, I ain't a quitter. Toss me the ball, I'm a really big hitter. Big picture, I'm a straight killer. Rising the song to the highest bidder. Got juice, got gas, I'ma move fast. New shoes, new tracks, like who's that? I'm new, come back, better than last. Yeah, it's a new me, never gonna look back.
Never gonna look back. Cause damn, I was built to last. You move slow and I move fast. And that's facts. Only I can make a change. Slowly take a step today. I will never be the same. Cause that's what it takes.
DJ's animation isn't working and he's penguining around.
Oh,
1,000 bounty.
All right, we gotta go pull this museum.
Okay, we'll work together on the museum. That's fine.
Yeah.
Uh-oh, they're working together?
No working together.
Hey, they can do whatever they want. It's a competition.
Wait a second. You're using rocket fuel. That's cheating.
Rocket fuel? I have a full tank and I didn't buy any.
Wow, jailbreaking is up to $1,000 bounty. Creek?
Where are you at? Bro,
I'm coming. Yo, I'm at the museum. Let's go. Where are you going?
All right, I'm going to the museum.
Creek likes his artifacts. 11 minutes, 50 seconds remaining.
The only bounty that matters is what you have at the end of the timer. So if you lose your bounty before the timer ends, you lost it.
Right.
Don't get arrested.
So you could have like a 2,000 bounty and you could just camp, you know?
Oh, snap. Well, there's cops, like, coming to the museum. Oh, dear.
I just robbed the train. 1,900.
Oh!
Whoa!
Staying in a big lead right now.
Okay, I'm going to the train. I'm going to try and grab the train.
All right, Creek is robbing the entire train. He's going to get a lot of money for the train. He just picks up the train and throws it.
Thank you, Asimo, for making the train robbery only one time now.
I know, that sucks. Asimo, fix that.
Creek is still yet to get on the board. Users at 1,900 bounty. We got 10 minutes, 30 seconds left.
The power plane just got robbed. I just heard the power plane just got robbed.
Yeah, okay, I got 800.
We got a hot mama Creek on the board for top criminals.
We got a hot mama Creek right here. Very hot mama just got on the board there.
I will say, user credit.
I'm gonna type in the chat, everybody arrest him.
Hey, oh, we did.
Hey, and is it going, man?
Perfect. Oh, I can't take Big Robot. Oh no, the power plant closed.
I know where I'm going.
This is getting spicy.
Okay, wait, is the museum robbed yet? I don't think you got it, so I'm gonna go for it. Is it? I don't believe you.
Yeah, we don't know who's lying. Who's telling the truth?
It's so weird playing this without any of the cars or anything.
I'm not used to this slow, uncontrollable Camaro.
The museum hasn't been robbed, but there's nobody else up here to rob it with me.
Alright, well, Bad CC and the Simo stores are both broke, so I'm gonna go to the museum.
Okay, alright, we'll work together.
Working together!
Wow!
Oh,
I'm gonna push him to the lasers when he's done.
Creek just said that as if he was muted, bro. He heard you.
Nice. We have 8 minutes left on the clock.
Oh my gosh, the time is ticking, and the bounties are clicking. I don't know if that made sense. I was just trying to get a rhyme in there.
Right,
Mama Creek at 800 bounty. Jim Ricky, double his bounty.
Are you ready to pull?
Yeah. Hey, guys, how much Robux just arrested?
I pulled.
Okay, I pulled. Go.
All right, I'm going to try to do this on foot.
I think my car despawned.
My car despawned.
Oh, no.
Oh, we got to run all the way.
We got some despawns going on.
I don't know where the... Oh, wait, hold on. There's one. Oh, my gosh. Wait, you get bounty for the cases?
No.
Alright, go. Wait, no, you're gonna kick me out. I'm not gonna even try that.
No, what I should have done is drove you into the volcano and made you lose your bounty.
Right.
I'm literally just a penguin sitting in a chair in the police station watching top criminals.
It sounds like a show on E Network or something like
that. Yay, got me money. 2,700 bounty.
Oh my gosh. Well, I just robbed the train, but it didn't give me my bounty. What the heck?
Oh, you got it. You got 1,700.
All right, we're good.
Oh my gosh, the bounties are closer than ever.
Asimo, give me my money now. This instant.
He is one store ahead.
Oh, and he's just started a robbery at the donut shop. He's gonna get donuts.
Yay, got me money. 2,900.
There's not a whole lot of police in here.
Yeah, the police officers are not doing that hot right now. All right, I got these. These are good.
What are the bounties looking at, guys?
2,900.
Should be 2,600, I think.
Oh my gosh, within 300. 400 difference right here.
Don't get arrested, guys.
Don't get arrested in real life or in this game. See, we teach good habits to kids.
I have the highest bounty in real life, guys. I win.
That's not a good thing.
Okay, what's the time at?
We have 4 minutes and 37 seconds left.
This is going to be very interesting here. Come on, give me an easy one.
I'm going to go to the bank, but that's a good idea.
Yes, power plant closed.
They are the top two criminals in the server right now.
Top two criminals, top two Roblox jailbreak YouTubers facing off head to head. Who's gonna win?
Oh, no, the jewelry store is not open.
I just went to go rob something. I'm heading over this way.
I don't think I'm gonna have the time to like rob anything. Oh gosh.
Don't be a camping cop here. There's a camping cop. There is literally a camping cop right here.
Arrest him.
Come on, get out of here. Get out of here, Camaro. Don't shoot me. That was too close. Now we'll figure out who's literally camping here. What the heck?
Oh my gosh, there's a camping cop? That's intense! Because tents and campings, s'mores.
Am I allowed to switch teams and arrest him? Or is that...
Well, you lose your bounty if you switch teams, so...
Yeah, but you will too.
I'm just gonna, like, hide in the spot that you can't find me.
Judges say it's not allowed, so...
Not allowed. No.
3 minutes remaining!
It's still not open. What the heck? Is that you? Hi, how are you doing?
Hi.
What's up? We're bumping cards. You want to play bumper cards?
Oh, yeah.
Here, let's do rock, paper, scissors. The loser has to reset their character.
Krieg is taking a different approach. By not actually doing the robbing, but just trying to bribe user out of his bounty.
Oh, shoot, there's a police officer hella dead just dropped.
Oh, snap. Oh, gosh.
The bounties are about 1,000 difference. Krieg's got to pull a great robbery, or user has to be arrested.
Or he has to get arrested. We're just waiting here, because it's the only thing we can do. Let's spit spike. Come here. Let's go.
2 minutes remaining.
This card's acceleration sucks. I can't do it.
I
can't do stuff in this.
Come arrest user at the J store. Admin. Perfect.
Oh, that's a good offer. I might go do it. I want admin. Guys, 1 minute, 10 seconds. This is where it all comes down.
Let's go.
I am stuck in a tree. Okay, there we go. We're good.
Oh, shoot.
More like tree craft, am I right?
This is exactly where I'm going right now.
Wait a minute. Do you have the game pass that tells you when everything's open?
No.
Oh, okay. Because I don't have that either.
Judges, can we get a confirmation on that game pass, Onish?
Well, actually, I heard this thing, so technically I didn't use it.
Wait, so you do have it?
I heard a train.
I'm done. 29 seconds left! Do your last robbery!
We gotta get back. I don't know if I'm gonna have enough time.
The user has to get sabotaged here. 18 seconds remaining.
I don't even think if I rob this, I don't think I'm gonna have enough time.
I have one thing from the passenger train.
10, need you go. 9, 8, 7,
6, 5, 4, 3, 2,
and stop.
No!
All right.
GG, round over.
The results of the first round is Jailbreakian with 3,480 bounty. Hot Mama Krieg with 2,600 bounty.
User gets the first point. Let's move on to the second round.
Yeah.
Round 2, Cop Conundrum. The players will play as cops trying to get the most arrests in 10 minutes. Alright guys, are you ready for round 2?
Yes.
Yeah.
On your marks, get set, go!
Alright, come on, dude, let me fly. Dang it, unlock it.
You have no time to rest during this, because you have to do arrests.
Alright, yes, I'm going. I got this guy's helicopter for free.
Wait, you stole his... Wait, why he gave you his helicopter?
He gave me his heli. Helis are free.
Okay.
Oh, someone's at George's store. Someone's right here at George's store.
Don't mind me, I'm just a prisoner penguin.
No arrests yet! 9 minutes remaining. This first minute already down, bro!
Alright, this guy shot him down. Come on. Helicopter, don't even think about getting stuck.
Okay, one arrest. Got him.
Oh, Krieg has one!
Krieg has one!
I got one, guys!
Alright, come on.
Are you proud of me?
I'm proud of you.
Got one!
And two. Done. Oh, that guy reset. Wait, that guy reset right as soon as I arrested him. So does that count, or...
Did you get money?
No. He was in the process
and
of...
I don't think that counts.
So it's 1-1.
1-1.
Right, okay.
I should unleash my inner camping cop.
Oh my gosh, I think I'm messing one of them up. I'm running!
He's running!
I'm messing somebody up! I don't know who it is, but I'm trying to make their lives harder! Not even one of them, but I made that guy's life much harder.
I'm gonna go for free key card mode. This sounds like the best plan.
That's actually a good idea. I'm gonna do that.
Oh my gosh, you guys are evil!
I don't see any people in the city at all.
Yeah, see, it's literally empty.
And there's no helicopters here either, so...
Score's still 1-1 with 8 minutes left.
Come here.
You thought he could trick me to give me a free key card? I don't think so. I heard you.
Wow, DJ's got the sass today.
In here, come on, let's go.
Arrested.
Let's go.
That's a 2.
He's tricking you.
All right.
I got him.
User's got
Krieg just got innocented. Guilty punished.
Wait, I got switched teams. Oh, crap. Okay, that's fine. I arrested somebody that was innocent, and so it made me switch teams.
Bye-bye. All right, just got one more arrest.
So, username's got 4 arrests.
All right, here we go.
Krieg's still got 1.
Okay, that's 2.
Krieg's got 2. User with 4.
Crap. It's that guy again. Oh, no. All right, here we go.
Shoot, there's a guy on the roof. There's a guy right here. There's a guy right here. I'm gonna shoot him now.
3-4. I just got another.
Ooh. Come on, get on my rope.
All right, I'm gonna open the door. Yo, come in, guys.
Why are my handcuffs not working?
Listen to the clicking. You can tell how intense this is.
I know, right?
There's 6 minutes left.
So what strategies are you guys taking right now?
We're just helping people run in here so we can arrest them.
Oh, okay.
We run in
camping, yeah. Oh,
6 minutes on the clock.
All right, there's one.
There's 2. Man.
Okay, so it's 5-4.
Come on, let me arrest him.
That person got hurt.
The user's at 5 now. They're both at 5.
We're
5
tied
to 5.
Up.
Oh my God,
5 minutes
so
left. 5 to 5, 5 minutes.
Oh boy.
Everything is 5.
These kids are probably flipping out. They're like, we keep getting arrested!
That's what happens on RB Battles, the best game show ever. Subscribe today.
Alright, I got one.
Got one.
Oh man, we're head to head right now.
Heads to heads.
Come on, alright.
Hi, sir, I want a free key card. got one. User's at 7. Creek, did you?
Yeah, it's about 7 to 7. Yeah.
If Creek takes this home, think.
Come over here.
We got a face-to-face for the final
face-to-face.
Round.
Face-to-face?
Okay, come on.
This guy just got on my helicopter.
Wait, what?
He got on the helicopter, but it didn't like, switch his teams. That's so weird. Oh my god. Wait, where'd he go?
I'm escaping! Let's go! Who's gonna arrest me? Maybe one of you cops? Oh, I got tased. This is not good.
Got him.
Oh,
no!
Oh, they were both here! User fell on the ground. Creek got it.
Red.
So Creek said 8.
Come on.
Got
come
one.
Come on.
User just got
it's
one.
Eight?
Oh my god, this is close.
Got another one.
Come on.
User just took the lead. 9-8.
Got another one.
User
oh, wow.
Tagging a stand 10-8. Creek, you gotta have a rebuttal here. 2 minutes, 30 seconds. Oh!
I got one.
Creek said 9. 9-10.
It's more like being jailed.
Got one.
Oh, I see what you're doing.
Judges got
User's
one.
Got one. 11-9 right here.
All right, I got one.
Creek's got 10. They're both in double digits. 11-10.
I got another one.
11-11.
Make a wish.
My helicopter's stuck up there.
Your helicopter got stuck. Nice try.
Isaac, punch me.
Oh, no. Creek and User are on the move. They're both in the same area.
My belly button is sweating so hard right now.
Oh, that's not good. Oh, right, no, Creek just arrested me. That guy got stuck. He's, like, running in place. I don't know
what
happened.
Creek arrested
you? 12. Yeah, 12. 1 minute left, guys. I'm doing a split in jail. This is very awkward.
All right, got one.
Okay.
User
12 to 12.
This is so close.
I'm on my feet, jumping up and down. Who do you think's gonna win? Let us know in the comments right now.
Oh, I see what you're doing with the helicopter. That's smart.
Too bad you don't have one.
35 seconds left, guys. 12 to 12.
Isaac, okay, where are you? I need you right now.
Oh my gosh. Creek
got
one. 13 to 12. Creek just went down. 20 seconds left, guys. It all comes down to this. Who is going to take home the last arrest?
10 seconds on the clock.
Five, got one.
Four.
Oh, my
three,
gosh.
Two. One.
I got him.
Oh, my gosh.
I got him.
Are you kidding me?
Dude.
Last second.
Nice
my
God. With my 1 point.
That was
oh
so close.
My feet are shaking. I'm quaking.
That
we're
was
all quaking
crazy.
At Army Battle's headquarters
I'm
right
like
now.
I'm like a teenage girl at Starbucks right now.
Looks like Creek is gonna have to step it up if he doesn't want to take an L from User.
L? As in, like the video if you're enjoying?
No, Sabrina, it stands for lose. And you don't want to lose these great deals we're having on our merch store right now.
Yo, that was a good promo, DJ. Just like this promo of Jailbreak if you want to play it, links in the description.
We're so good at promos. We should have done a brand deal right here.
Are you saying that if any brand wants to, they can contact us at this business email?
Okay, let's stop before we get too far. The score is 1-1. Anything can happen. Now, let's get back into the action. Round 3, 1v1 gun showdown. A best of 3, last player standing gets a point.
I've been practicing an arsenal for this.
Oh,
me too. I'll have you know I got a 3-kill streak in Call of Duty. I'm prestige 10.
Uh-oh.
Oh my gosh.
I'm unique.
It's
bacon.
Not looking good for the competition.
I played Lego Batman on hard mode. Okay, so a pistol and shotgun?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh man, I'm so nervous.
You guys ready for the 1v1 Western standoff?
Yeah.
Jailbreak edition? So this is going to be a best of 3 1v1 scenario, alright? So winner takes all in this entire competition and moves on and gets 30,000 Robux, by the way, just saying. That's
woo!
Part of this. Are you guys ready?
Yes.
I'm ready.
Are you SETI?
Yup.
Yes.
Have you eaten your spaghetti?
Oh crap.
I have my bacon though.
3, 2, 1, go!
Okay. Slight advantage because of that. It's fine. I'm still gonna win.
Oh, Creek's got my corner. What's happening here, bro? They're so far away. Shotguns!
This is actually intense.
I don't know what to do.
I'm like actually nervous.
Okay, we hit each other. Oh boy. Okay.
This is where it all comes down to. This is for all the marbles, all the Robux,
all the
prize, all the reputation. Woo! Oh my gosh, Creek's making a move.
Oh, he's coming in. He's coming in hot.
Oh my gosh,
oh
User's health is down. It's lower there.
He's
lower
taking
there
cover.
Down.
He's taking cover.
GG. Oh my gosh. Creek with the first elimination.
Woo.
It's all down to this. If Creek gets this next elimination, he wins the entire match. User's gotta tie this up if he wants to stay in the game.
All right, I'm ready.
Okay.
3, 2, 1, fight.
Woo.
Okay.
Oh my gosh.
Oh man.
They're both running immediately. Oh my gosh, they're about to make contact.
Oh my gosh, they're like,
User
they're just going in all
oh
in.
Man.
Oh my gosh!
What a twist and turn!
Oh,
I'm staying.
Oh my
shouldn't have been helping one particular person in particular.
Who's that particular player?
Some particular criminal was helping out one particular police officer in that challenge, I see.
Well, we're not particularly sure what he's talking about here at Harvey Goddles, but thank you for watching! Great competition and Greek advances. Winning that match, Greek gets 30,000 Robux and moves on to the semifinals to face off with either Bandy or Sketch. Who's gonna win that match? You gotta watch the next video. Come on! It's tomorrow, by the way.
Make sure to hit that subscribe button to never miss an episode, and click up there to watch the next championship battle between Sketch and Bandy when it premieres. Don't forget to show Creekcraft and my username's this some love. Links to their channels are in the description, and as always, thanks for watching.
Quality writing work better. Meet Grammarly, the digital writing assistant that helps.
Yeah.
finish track. And then after they finish the three laps, they have to race to the top of the volcano. First one to get there gets the point for the round.
Why you change your license plate and then die?
Then die, dude.
Why would you want me to die?
I want you to die in this race so I can win. Get off my car, dude. Sorry.
Do you boys know what you're doing and you know the racetrack?
Yes! Very good.
There's only one rule to this race, and it's that you cannot kill each other during the race.
Dang it, Mom.
No murdering.
Right. Fine.
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Yes.
I'm ready.
3, 2, 1, go!
Get out of my way!
No! No way!
Oh, what happened? A terrible start.
Oh, what was that?
Oh no!
Cliff!
Oh, I'm on the steel!
Off to a good start! I'm an obstruction, Tony!
I was stuck upside down, and I've started the race. Victory is mine.
Coming through.
Victory is mine. You can't win now. It's over.
Just give up.
Rosa, what are you doing? Get out of the race.
And Tony's on his second lap.
You gotta get laps. Oh! No.
What the heck? Yes. Wow, this is an intense race, folks.
I can bounce back. No.
What?
Why did you have to do everything you can to stop him? Get up. Start moving around. That's how.
Oh, wow.
I'm not. I'm in plain sight. I'm in front of the bank. I'm not in a building. I'm outside the building.
Hear us. Tell us.
He just gave another hint.
Yeah. Oh, I'll give you more
hints. Oh, that was great. That was your third hint.
I already got it. He's not in a building. I'm in front of a blue building. No. I'm looking. Look harder, dude.
You get a chance. You better do it.
I don't know how much, like, I said in front of the bank. This is like, I'm looking at the front of the bank right now.
Say Mississippi in between.
10 seconds.
Okay. Oh no.
I literally hear you running around. Oh wait, that's not you. That's your dog.
We're here to confuse you.
All right. Okay.
All right.
I'm hiding.
He's hiding.
I don't even need your hints. I'm gonna do this whole. I'm gonna find you without any hints.
He's doing a handless run.
Handless.
Oh, never seen it. Oh. You've never seen it.
He has so much confidence.
That's right. I know this whole city.
Who broke my diamonds? Hang on, guys.
Okay, no, I'm not gonna use a hint. I was gonna ask for a hint, then I thought about it. I'm gonna do it. Because I don't need it. Because you're a very predictable human. You're probably over here in the crates, aren't you?
That's a hint. 4 minutes, 20 seconds. You gotta do this.
Okay. All right. So, you're on the boat, right? Are you asking for a hint? I'm sorry, what was that? I'm just trying to have, like, casual conversation. I don't need your hints.
If you're asking if I'm around water, then no, I'm not around
water. No, I definitely wasn't a hint I was asking for, but thank you for that. I'm going to take that as a bonus hint, not as one of my three hints.
I just feel bad, so.
Oh, yeah, you do, but, okay. Yeah, I feel bad, too, for you after I find you, because you're going to lose this conversation real quick. You're probably in Club Donald's, aren't you?
I'm not answering any more of your questions. No more bonus hints.
Okay. Do give me one hint, though. One.
Do give him. 3 minutes, 20 seconds left.
I will say house.
House? Bro, okay, you're in the suburb. Okay,
suburb house. Openable house.
There you go. Okay, all right. Hold on. Wait, can I use vehicles to find him, or do I have to run around?
Judges?
You can use any means.
I can use anything? Yeah. Oh my god. Okay.
2 minutes, 38 seconds.
Two suburb areas, so you're done.
Where is he?
Also, you broke your rules. Yeah, Yes.
Oh, I didn't.
Yeah, you did. How? The boundaries of the city. The suburbs. Okay, basically not the city at all.
The whole thing's a city. It's a mad city. Okay.
No, it's a mad city. It's just so mad.
Mad, but mind you,
this has to. You have to be in this house. It has to be this one.
Wait, are you in the house?
1 minute, another 40 seconds
left. Oh! Oh my god!
No!
Dang it.
Final round. Players will engage in a best of three gunfight atop the volcano. The player that wins gets the point. So now we're moving into the third challenge, which is
murder.
Oh, it's a 1v1 gunfight, alright? Don't do that in real life, only do it in Mad City. Bring whichever weapon you want to the Mad City.
Okay.
To the city.
I have to be a prisoner though, because we won't be able to hurt each other if we be prisoners.
Right.
Okay, I have my weapon of choice.
I have my weapon of choice.
Okay.
Weapons. They have their weapons that they chose.
Their weapons? The bullets that come out of the end.
Go.
Okay. Murder time.
Murder o'clock.
So what's your tactics? Do you guys have any strategy?
No.
Bob and weave.
Bob and weave. Oh god, you scared me, bro!
That's what I'm here for.
There is!
Oh,
okay,
no!
Oh!
Oh no!
GG!
Yeah. To your brother! Why would you do that? That was a part
you
of the challenge.
You told me to do it, Russo! Just
kidding.
Don't act
like he's like punching the rug.
I'm gonna stop at the gun store and then we can get round two on the move. What do you say?
Can you stop at 7-Eleven on the way? Oh,
thanks. Yeah, what you want? You want some cell patch? You want some Slurpee?
I love Sour Patch!
He said he's thirsty, dude. What?
I don't know, maybe they made Sour Patch Slurpee, bro. You don't know.
Ooh.
The judges?
Sound pretty good.
Judges?
I agree.
Can we get a pass on that?
I'm ready. I'm ready for round two.
Round two. Fight.
Ooh.
I'm speeding all over.
Nicely, though. Fight nicely.
I got him. That's enough. I got him.
Are you sure you got the judge?
Nope, I got him.
Disqualification.
Don't worry, I know.
Negative points.
I know what I need, and I need to destroy
him. Count all the bullets he hit me with, and mine is it from his
throat.
Oh my gosh, he's coming up behind
me. Hey, Bowie.
Oh gosh.
I'm tossing nades. What, you have nades, dude? I know you can have nades. Why did I think of that? I'm at a clear disadvantage. Come on. Where are you? Stop running around in circles. It's making it very difficult for you. Oh, no! No!
Oh my god!
No! Yes!
Oh my god!
So it's tied up, right?
I'm pro gamer!
So that means a sudden death right now. Whoever dies next loses.
It's a tie!
I'm definitely not at the prison with no weapons.
I'm going!
Okay. I'm going to the prison! Let me out! Ah! No! What? Bro! Bro,
what do you mean I can't use what?
Bro, that cheats me. He has a plane! Whoa! Wait, don't shoot me! Don't shoot! Just take me to the gun! Ah! Please! No! Not in cold blood!
I can't even do it because you're not escaped yet.
Then let me out. Let me get a gun first, then we can
fight. Alright, come over here. I won't hurt you, I promise.
Let me.
I swear.
Let me in!
What do you mean, let you in? I'm a hero. What do you want?
I want you to get a key card. Let me in.
I'm a hero. What do you want? That's the most justifying hero ever.
Okay, there we go. Perfect. All right, now come out.
No.
Coward. Stop running. What are you afraid of? You afraid you're probably going to die?
No!
My god! What the heck did I just get shot with? I just lost like half my health. Did you shoot this one?
Oh my god.
Yes. Where are you?
Bad. 360. No scope.
Oh!
I can't see him! He's blinded me!
I did it. I win.
Peanut butter on my glasses. No!
No!
I'm so slow!
Match, and you advance.
I think it's a little bit of both, Russo. I'm gonna be completely honest with you.
Why did you lose?
My raw skill.
You wonder why I lost?
Because this whole show is rigged.
I'm walking out of here. And we're out of time, you, folks. Thank you so much for watching. Congrats to Bandy for winning.
Woo! Congrats, Bandy. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do with that reward money?
I'm gonna go to Disneyland. Yeah.
For winning that match, Bandy gets 30,000 Robux and moves on to the semifinals to face off with Creek. Who's gonna win that match? You'll just have to stay tuned to tomorrow's episode to find out.
Hit that subscribe button to never miss an episode, and click up there to watch the next championship battle between Ant and Hyper when it premieres. Don't forget to show Bandy and Skip some love. Links to their channels are in the description. We're optimizing your connections for greater full-blown coverage. With our Wi-Fi extender, you'll even connect in those hard-to-reach places.